3 lug nuts. Thank you.
Jesus. This thing is completely ripped down to nothing. I wanted to leave it a rolling chassis for the time being, so I left the suspension on. But besides that, we have a pretty solid collection of parts over here. Cleaned everything up mildly. Still gotta go to town on the engine. Cleaned the plastics up a little bit. The plastics were probably the only thing that was in halfway decent shape on this machine. I don't know if you guys saw in the B-roll footage, but whoever put these lug nuts on just completely hammered them with an impact, and I broke two bolts getting them off. The studs just snapped. Two of the three wheels only had two lug nuts on them, and two of the wheels had three. So that was fun. I had a set of Banshee wheels, which came off of my old Banshee that I bought. And for some reason, the bowl pattern is different on the front. So I am not sure if Banshee bowl patterns have changed throughout time. They do not fit. So I had to put these hideous wheels back on. And then something else I wanted to show you guys. So these are the bolts that came off of the quad, and they just didn't match. You know, you'd have three or four bolts for the same thing, and they were all different. And the reason that I didn't label any of these is because none of these are going back on the machine. These are just complete junk. These ones I did save because these were for the motor mounts. So those are kind of important, so I saved those bad boys. But we still have a lot of work to do on this thing. We are far from done. I think my next order of business is going to be to address the elephant in the room, and that is to straighten out this frame. So I'll try to do this as best I can, but everything looks good until you get to the top. Yeah, that's a problem. So before I do anything else, I would really like to get that fixed. I don't think it would be too bad, to be honest. So here I am standing pretty much straight with the front, and you could see the back is, yeah. But like I said, we could fix that. Also, not that this is priority, but I really, really want to start polishing these pipes. I might do that just to do it. I think they're going to look sweet when they're all polished up. So those are my first two things on the list. Fix the frame. Polish the pipes up. And then I do want to clean this engine up and get rolling on fixing the case, because it's pretty bad. And then it's also broken on the bottom, which I didn't notice before. So another piece of advice, you know, I bought this thing. It was one of the first ones I found. It was cheap, and I got a bent frame and an engine that is missing a lot of metal. So keep that in mind when you're looking at things. Like I said, I knew I was going to be rebuilding this machine from the ground up. So didn't really bother me that much. If I was looking for a machine that I just wanted to keep and ride, I would have most definitely passed on this one, and I would have also looking at it a lot more in depth. But I think that's going to be it for now. More to come. Stay tuned.